Hello friend, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today I am going to make navigation bar with border. How to create it? Let's start. Choose your notepad or notepad plus plus and other text editor. I am choosing here notepad plus plus. Type default HTML structure code. Add head and title. And title. Navigation bar with border and close title. And edge table tag in body section. Add also table row and also TD, and also create a link for menus. And copy it to make easy. And give suitable name here. News. Blog. Event. Fog. Carrier. And contact, and go to file, save your desired location. I'm going to save desktop. Navigation bar with border .html, and go to your browser and run it. Now you can see. Now add CSS style sheet in head section. Style, close style sheet, and add table. Make table width 100% and table layout fixed for divide equal size menus. And it also table tr and td. Background color black. Text align center, and also add TD. Padding 15px, border right 1px, solid white. Save it, Ctrl S for window, and refresh your browser. Now you can see here. And add link, a link font size 20px. Font weight bold, text decoration none, color white. Refresh your browser. You can see also here in the last one contact is hair border. If you want to remove it, create a class in last menu. Class non border, also add CSS style sheet to remove last one border dot non border, border none. Control S, refresh your browser. No more border here, now remove. You can see top and left and right is white space. If you want to remove it, add body. Margin 0. Save it again and refresh your browser. Now no more white space. You can see looking so good. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Goodbye for now.